lang.
Guys, welcome back to my vlog. And alam mo, natagalan na dito ako bago makapag-upload. Pero huwag kang maingay, Bridget Garcia, kasi nag-i-introduction ako. So, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. And alam ko, natagalan bago ulit ako makapag-upload. Pero huwag na nating alamin yung reason, kasi paulit-ulit lang din naman yung mga sinasabi kong reason every time nag-upload ako. Every time wala ako ina-upload. So, same old reasons lang. So, let's skip the explanation part. So, yun. Let's continue with the vlog. And let's have some fun Christmas party namin.
Dito, no? Baka malaglag, yeah, ha? Tama talaga.
Yan, mas maganda. Ano ba ang So, makikita niyo po talaga, bang nag-green room po talaga yung ating
So, bata. Yan, iiwan na po namin. Papunta na daw po sila. So, guys, let's, ano, keme, bye!
Ginawa na lang surprise sa anong birthday ko. So,
let's go!
Actually, sana ma-appreciate nila yung ano, yung surprise ko, kasi hindi siya ganun ka-expensive, pero di ba sabi nila, it's the thought that counts. So, yun, in-important ko naman yung regalo ko. So, sana ma-appreciate nila, and for sure, hindi nila ako makakalimutan kapag natanggap nila yung regalo yun at nailagay sa mga kwarto nila. So, pag yan, ipis.
Tignan
mo nga lagay. Hindi nga, binavlog ko nga. Regalo ko nga sa'yo.
Pag yan pala kaya,
kasama. Diba?
Okay na?
Oo. Sige, ma'am. Bukod
nyo na. Napahanda ko eh. Alam mo yun.
Sige nga, ma'am.
Hiram na. 0.5 tsaka pang bulat.
Basahin mo! Basahin mo! Basahin mo!
Kinikiling ka!
My God, ninyo! Yun lang reaction mo!
Wait lang. Grab it! Yeah,
bawal pa ito mag-boyfriend, ha? Sorry, joke lang. Kung sino man gusto mag-apply, please submit your resume together with your application letter and your 2x2 picture because we have to, what do you call that? Assess first if you're capable
of... college assessment.
You have to submit college admission essay composed of 1,000 words. The prompt or the question will be given right before you answer them. Thank you.
So that's all for today's vlog, guys. Thank you so much for watching and see